down to the pump. Well, unfortunately for the gravedigger, the young woman was not dead. She had been buried in a coma. Now the flow of fresh blood made her hand jump back to life. Well, the gravedigger fled.